got it all covered.
You're watching High School News, bringing you what's trending, good and bad on various campuses.
It's a brand new day. The street is watching. Everybody's watching. And we are here inside in Fantomat. There's a Snappy on the go. You know, it's the Adam Tour. And he's coming through. High School TV is here to climax the SRC weekend. And it's also the separate. You know, be wise is what they're saying. So the kids can't wait right about now. We need to go inside and go catch the fun. Because, hey, myself, I just can't wait. My name is Richie. You can as well call me Cray G. And I'm here live with my crew. Yo, let's go inside right now.
Yeah, Adam did very well.
Charlie, it was brutal today.
Say, it's the best SRC.
Like, I'll go get them. Madam is in a building.
Snappy on the go, Snappy on the go. Snappy on the go, Snappy on the go. I am on the go with Snappy. Snappy. I am on the go with Snappy.
One of the things that I think everybody should imbibe and take seriously is we need to, as a country and as students and as people, begin to pay attention to our level of confidence. It's very, very important that you are confident. It's very important that you believe in yourself and believe in your talent. Now, why am I saying this? Most of us in school, from JHS to SHS, we are victims of what our parents infer on us. So let me say, for example, on holidays, you step out to play football. Or on holidays, your parents see you spending more time on the keyboard. They might tell you, this is not what will make you in life. You should stick to your books. Sometimes you have to have the confidence that even though this is what my mom is saying, I believe I can also develop this and get to a destination. So our confidence is quite very, very important.
Mommy,
I love it.
It's NationJ.com.
What do you want from me? Is it true love or justice, dear? Or is it because of what you see? Baby, tell me, I want to know.
What do you want from me? Is it true love or just this beat? Or is it because of what you see? Baby, let me know.
Yeah, I wanna love her.
I will give you what you want, thing. Baby, come and take my money. Baby, back to the dance thing. Baby, this is no be joking. Sango, give you what you want, thing. All these niggas are my picking. Baby, back to the dancing. Baby, this is no be joking.
So I say, no man can take my joy.
She the one for me. She no take no money. Every star for me, for me, for me. She the one for me. She no take no money. Every star for me, for me, for me. She make a job, make a job, make a job, make a job, baby girl, it overfeed. She make a job, make a job, make a job, make a job, baby girl, it overfeed. Say ah, say ah, say ah.
Bye.
And I told them they should never sleep on their dreams. I started off as an itinerant protector in my school, Maoli School, in Ho. Yeah, big up Maoli School. And since then, I've pursued music and I never slept on my dream. So yeah, watch out for Kula, K-U-L-A. Watch out for me. Mad.
Hey, I did pray for long life. When the time is right, give me a good wife. Me and my homies, let us be alright. Bless the DJ, make you play my song twice. Hey, Heavenly Father, I come before you today with thanks and praise. To a sinner, I could render you thanks for days. Cause I'm a sinner, but you accept me with wide embrace. And you deliver me from the evil, the devil, the rain. Hey, see my legs.
Thanks to Snappy and JMP and everybody and Futech at SRC as well. Oh my God!
I'm here with the brand manager, Charlie himself. There's a reason why we are here. Say, how you doing?
I'm fine.
Your name, please?
My name is Paul Anku, but you can call me Snappy on the go.
Is that the only product that you guys do?
No, actually, we have three brands. We have Snappy, we have Number 8, and then we have Cornelli. But Edem is the brand ambassador for Snappy. So anything Edem lays hands on, Snappy must be there.
Then put me on the Cornelli, Charlie.
No problem. I'll let you do it with double.
No, I think that Futech and Snappy as a brand are are poised or they've positioned themselves to be able to also impact the community, because these are the direct consumers of our brand Snappy.
Site has set the standard, so it's either you guys digital or you guys lose. So we'll see you on the next Snappy on the go with Adam Tor. We'll see you guys. Adam, you guys have been crazy. You guys have been crazy.
Amazing.
Greedy, yana nana, greedy.
How are you doing, nana?
Greedy.
Bad words. Before I go, I'm gonna do for that. Let me tell you what you want. Hold on, for the front, hold on, for the
back. Make a give it for the last, nana.
Hey. What?
I know you don't wanna say anything was okay. I really love you over and over and over and over.
Eva, oh yeah, Eva. Let's go.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I said I was sorry.
What are you doing here? Go away.
Seriously, sorry. Would you still be my girlfriend? Equia. Even though you cursed me the other night, we took for this